Miyari, usted sakuda. Hola y buenas tardes. Hello and good evening. This is Edva, aka Phoenix Daino, playing some Zelda Tears of the Kingdom.
Okay, so we are now back to trying to find a tower in the Lanreyu region. Is that it? No. Is that it? Yeah. Look at them bathing in the mud. I didn't even realize. Wow. You know what? Let's try this again. What we need to do, hold on a second.
There was nothing here. We do want to go to like here. But we want to hit up there first. Is this okay? Rallis channel. Interesting. What do you do? I can't even tell. You do? Thank you. Morella's channel crystal. Mm-hmm. Okay. Am I gonna drink? Or am I gonna focus? Maybe. This food is very distracting. I saved it, right? I don't remember. Okay. So can I go like above you? Is something like that? Like where will you take me? We climbed up a lot.
Yeah.
I'm not coming close to the shore. Okay, I know what to do with this one because my son told me that opals turn weapons into like water weapons. The first fell upon me so suddenly, for I'm watching my wave, only I had some water. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to stay here. Then we're going to go to our weapons. Like this one. I'm going to go here because we have plenty of ovals. We just need one. I'm going to drop the oval and now we're going to fuse. Boom.
No more slash.
Oh, we know this because of my son. You saved me, thank you. How shameful that this should happen to me. Captain of the garden zone was doing it. After the upheaval, that fell suddenly began falling from the sky. It solid the waters around the garden zone was doing. Everyone was at the wits' end because of it. That is why I set out to investigate the surrounding area myself, to think I would fall prey to falling stars myself. Just thinking of it makes my scales bristle. My gill still feels so unclean. If you had not sprayed me with water, I should have everything that would happen to you. Please take this sword of spears and poke into my face. I'm so sorry that it's not much, but it's all I have. It decayed like all the other weapons at the time of the upheaval. Well, it's not unusable at least. Oh, my. So we can do that. Open that. Surface and sky map updated as usual.
Thank you.
know it's intriguing, though. But we have used up all the splash fruit. There are more injuries than anticipated. Please accept my apology. You have nothing to apologize for. You do what had to be done. Most importantly, I'm grateful that everyone is all right. Now, if you could only do something about that statue. You there. Are you a traveler? I'm sorry that I did not notice you in the program. I was focused on a matter of great importance. Jara's domain is in troubled times at present due to the sludge fog in the sky. Things have finally calmed down, at least for the moment. However, this precious statue remains covered in sludge. We were just discussing how you need to wash away the sludge regardless. What is this? Wow! The sludge!
It's gone!
Yeah, okay, I see you managed to wash it away. That statue is a symbol of hope for the Zora. It's very precious to us. Thank you so much for being here. In truth, that statue depicts the majestic forms of the Blue Sea, this cherished domain in the past. That is where I love the Princess Sidon of the Zora and his very best Prince Sidon of the Zora and his very best friend, sir, the only kind swordsman. It's simply wonderful, is it not? I would love to meet him someday. Say, you have a similar statue to the Hylian Mirror, similar eyes as well. Oh my! And you are also a Hylian. And a swordsman. Wait, could it be? Are you Link, the swordsman of Lift?
Oh?
Please remember about your marriage. Please accept my apology. Yes, please pardon my wrongs. I'm quite surprised to learn that you are the everyday swordsman of Sarit. I've heard mention of you nearly every day since I first arrived at this domain. I'm Prince Sidon's, oh forgive me, I'm your best friend's fiance. My name is Luna. I'm truly honored to have the opportunity to meet you, Sarit. I had heard that you were missing me on the Princess Zelda. I thought I'd ask. What brings you here?
I think that such a thing took place many times in the castle. Oops, sorry guys. So, your search for Princess Zelda has brought you to this domain.
Sure.
In that case, feel free to investigate the area around the domain as thoroughly as you see fit. Oh, I have a lovely idea. You do not mind. I ask that you please go and meet with Sidon. I'm certain that he will be delighted to see you. Sidon can be found at Mifa Court, located at the peak of this mountain.
Okay.
Sure.
Oh,
we hear that it's time. I fear we must be going now. Forgive me, Sterling, but I must be on my way. but if it pleases you, after you've met with Sidon, perhaps you can be of assistance.
Okay.
Sludge covered statue. We did it. Can she sit up there? Okay. I wanted to go that way. No. Oh, man, I need to go back.
I need to go back.
Take me back. I forgot to open the shrine there so that I could. down. See? So that's what we're going to try. Wait. That one. Woo!
I think there being bits where it's just the game and you don't have to listen. You don't have to look at my face, you know? Alright, so yellow's pretty close. Kevin? Watch your mouth, Papa. Yes, you did. Boy. All right, stay here. All right. Pink is right there, and then yellow is probably right. Where's the yellow one? There's supposed to be a yellow. Wait. There you are. Yep. And then. This is a lot of looking around. We're going to go to that one. Because this is a new area, right? One that we haven't unlocked yet. That's right. Hold on a second. Let me finish doing this real quick and I'll come out there and you can tell me what you wanted to tell me. Enjoyed that music. I'm so full, young. I'm so full. You don't understand. The food was so good.
Another quick puff break. So sorry. How did I do that? Okay. That's better.
Oh.
then. We made it to the Elden Canyon Skyview Tower, which looks like it also has its issues. What the hell? What a bother. Huh? Did you come out to see the Skyview Tower? Sorry, everything around here is a bit of a mess. A big chunk of old ruins fell from the sky and hit the Skyview Tower.
Ah.
It knocked the lid off. It knocked off the lid that covers the hole at the top of the tower. That means the hole at the top is open. And that's not all. After the impact, the door got stuck too. Let's see. Maybe it can use the terminal inside that would force the door back open. But without a way to get inside, we're kind of stuck.
Okay.
So I gotta find a way to get to the top. I'm sure if I have enough, The door won't open at all, right?
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh.
It is missing, and I have to be able to climb on top, but I don't have that much stamina, which means I got to be able to, like, climb from somewhere.
Do you not have the climb set yet?
That's the glide shirt, but no, I don't have a climb
set. Can you take it?
Not right this very second. Can I get any higher than this? Well, that's frustrating. Back down. Top of that tower. I wonder.
Oh, that's not is that one?
Yes.
Oh. Look, he's got that.
I haven't got. It's an area that's new. There is no
come out. See what I'm saying? I just gotta get up there. I have one thing. I am. Because I'm not trying to do certain things a million and a half times. Why are you crouching? Climb down, I need to climb up. Hopefully there will be more places for me to kind of stop at, but if not, there's another place to stop at. Don't judge me. If I fall, and I don't have to climb all the way back up and do all that shit again because I'm a chronic saver, you're going to be like, you know what? There's more things. You'll be like, yeah, told you. No, just the screen. Sometimes I have my camera on, sometimes I don't. I made it.
Did open the door. Thank you. That was a big
help.
Now then, I think I'll take a little break before heading to my next job. Yeah.
I want to enjoy
flying up in the air and now having a map.
Let me play.
Okay, hold on. Give me just a second, sir. New sky map, new everything.
Thank you.
This was here.
Oops,
There we go. Thank you. I appreciate you. Let in some hubby. Hope that take a lot less time, because that was definitely struggling there. Now you want to go like this, right?
Where's the green?
Oh, that way. Okay. Killing it right now as far as a lot of parts of the map. Hey, excuse you.
I'm just going to use a bicycle.
Duck down. Oh, actually, it doesn't matter. You don't have to. Favorite of the princess of Hyrule. They were once feared to have gone extinct, but it's not uncommon to spot them growing in the wild. Thank you.
again at least.
Look at that. Well, it's still raining. I can see the water dripping off my.
It's just so amazing.
Oh, is it?
Actually, I think that's just the stuff coming off of the shoe or something.
I don't know either. Yes, sir. Hmm.
Dashed you as fast as I could, and it looks like you're pretty fast too. Did you come to see the Skyview Tower? I hate to say it, but things are a bit out of a mess right now. Let's see. That flying monster took the terminal from the Skyview Tower. Good grief, that sticky cloud terror has a habit of stealing things. I'll never fix the Skyview Tower at this rate. Oh, it's okay. I got this. These keys, iPhones. Hold on. Another keys. I didn't even have anything equipped. I'll tighten this and done. There, that's not going anywhere. Even if a monster is real determined, I couldn't have done it without you. I really appreciate it. I appreciate you, sir. Oh. been a lot of running around and just unlocking as many parts of the map. Look at that. More in the sky. That's great. I'm here.
You called me slacking. You called me
slacking. He is paying attention
that time. All right.
Guys, stop. This is a good stopping point, though.